Again, come on, guys, we got to go crazy for this. Just one girl on the stage in 12. Give it up for Scarlett by Larry! I'm going to chat to the judges now. So first up, Trevor, your thoughts on Scarlett's performance, please.
Scarlett, brilliant. I don't think Piccadilly Gardens has ever seen contemporary ballet ever in its life. So well done. Brave move to come out there and do that. And I've got to say, you totally matched the song. You were that song in dance form. So brilliant. Well done. Very impressed.
Oh, good. Thanks, Trevor. Helen, your thoughts on Scarlett, please.
Go Scarlett. Oh, well done. You look very pretty today and your hair's beautiful. It was a really good routine. Did you do that? Oh, well, well done to you. Very, very good. I really enjoyed it. Well done.
Oh, thank you, Helen. Chris Kamara, your thoughts on Scarlett as well, please.
Thoroughly enthralling. I really enjoyed that. And you got into it straight away. You know, it wasn't like you had to worry about where's all this coming from or everything. And the music and the tone and the movement was absolutely fantastic. Really enjoyed that.
Thank you, Chris. Finally, Brendan Cole, your thoughts on Scarlett's performance, please.
We've just seen total class and beauty from somebody that must be, what, are you 14, 15 years old?
12.
She's 12 years old. I thought you were absolutely beautiful. You listened to the music, you performed to the music, you told the story that the song was singing through your dance, and that's what dance is all about. I think you're absolutely magical. Well done.
Oh, lovely. Well, thank you for that, James. Give it up all the time.